appears to be a long drive. Okay, first of all, I ran right in. Like, I sideswiped it. I know, that's what I mean, it's so bad.
Okay,
lag.
So yeah, we're going for the charges. Head out to Calafia Bridge, and I'll come back with a POA.
That's a tree. That's a wall. That's the median. That's a truck, that's a- missed it. That's a car! That just broke. And I probably just killed him. I just killed a family of five.
Well, you're hijacking the Meriwether convoy. The bridge is a nice, tidy place to get it done. Not many places they can go, but plenty of options for you. You can station people at vantage points on the road and wait for them to
slow down. Let me get like a little extra gear off of you, and then catch up.
Try to make the truck levitate with your minds.
It, you guys are catch up pretty quick.
Whatever you think will work, but get the truck and don't let anyone follow it. You're bringing it to Paige and Grape Seed so she can dig out the thermal charges. Oh yeah, and that reminds me, try not to blow them up and do not damage that truck at all, okay? I'll be in touch when there's a target about a click out from the bridge.
And that's a tree. That's too funny. That's a train! What? You got in an accident? I just got a family of eight. I think it's the most non-legit thing ever. Head on collision with the frickin' mama. I'm pretty much practicing for the heist, you know that? I think we probably would have lost like $100,000 already. With all the crashes I have. Oh, yeah, yeah, I did that. You have to fight off the cops. Where you guys are sitting right now, if you were to turn that way to the boat, you have to fight the cops. I did that the first time. We, added the permagrids. We lost a lot of money. Oh yeah. I made all the money. One is easy.
They're on the way. Roll out some fly paper, start thinking some nasty thoughts, and do whatever you're gonna do.
I am getting this chopper one way or another. Ah. Well, we haven't had any problems so far. We'll try again. Yeah. Well, you need better people to play with then. Yeah, the first when I first bought the garage, I bought the wrong one. and I was trying to do it forever. Like, it took me, I was like trying it for like 5 minutes before I'm like, guys, spot the wrong one. And like, oh my god. It was funny. Yeah, but make. Yeah.
You got the truck? Okay, bring it to Paige.
Come on, come on, come on. Bomb. I got him. I'll cover you. I'm covering you. Driving with all. Oh. Ooh. Yeah, don't do that. I'm not gonna sustain it, I saw that coming as soon as you hit it. I'll cover it. I got you. That was hilarious. It landed right on the top of the freaking truck. Yeah, next time, just keep driving. Don't worry about stopping to get the things. Oh my god, so much lag. Like I said, why is that going up so far? secondary brother had to pay $27,000. Fell off, I thought I saved you. This thing is really hard to save. It's so freaking easy to save it. Like, that. You end up having to see them for, like, three more times. It's weird. You save it, but then if you oversave it, and Sky falls off the bike! Oh my god! That's too funny.
You got him? Looking good. I'll ditch the truck, you hold on to this.
Explains that. Why should you do that? He's an ant. Seems shit.